Hey, what's going on? This is Deciding You 220. So two things. One, I obviously haven't done a few videos in the last couple of days. Two, it's because I sound like this. Anyways, rolling into the new year, right? I get sick. It is what it is. Fine. Got it. All right. Sound like this. Hopefully I don't sound like this for the rest of my life. But if I do, it is what it is also. But here's the thing. So I don't feel great. I don't feel 100%. I'm not there. Because of, you know, what's going on right now. I literally couldn't talk. My voice has been, you know, like this for the last few days. However, I wanted to put out a video real quick today. And hopefully tomorrow I can put out another one. This weekend, I plan on catching up and you know, making up for the videos that I didn't do over the last few days. But the reason I wanted to put it out today was because I'm not 100%. Everyone's coming back from the holidays and everyone's dragging butt. And they're using that excuse of the holidays as why I'm not to the speed that I'm at. Look, I don't feel like 100%, but I'm still giving 100%. Now, I get it. Well, it's just what I do or how I, you know, think about it, mindset overall. But for these individuals, for people to come in and be like, well, you know, still just, you know, I'm getting back from the holidays and trying to get into the swing of things. Did you forget what you did before the holidays? Did you forget that you were doing this at this level before and then all of a sudden, you know, you got a little 2-3 week span of the holidays and all of a sudden your momentum just completely got crushed or something? What the hell's going on? So these excuses of, well, you know, I'm getting back into the swing of things and I'm getting back into what was going on prior to is garbage. It's straight crap. I don't feel great. I don't sound great. But guess what? At the end of the day, no matter what, you have to accomplish the things that you have to accomplish. The only reason I didn't do any videos was because you wouldn't be able to understand what the hell I'm saying. You can barely understand what it is right now, probably. But you could definitely not understand. And the amount of pain that it took to even talk was just, it was rough, okay? I hate going to the doctors. I hate going to the ER. I had to do it, all right? There's reasons that I had to do it, though. I have a brand new newborn at home, concerned wife. And I always tell her to go to the damn doctors if something's wrong with her. So I couldn't be the hypocrite and not do it myself. With that being said, though, I get it. Look, the new year, right? New year started. Like I said to everybody, happy Monday, not happy new year, all right? It's nothing new. Nothing is new about this. What you were doing prior to is the same, all right? And if you were acting like crap and you were being garbage prior to, if you don't make that change, then nothing's new. But if you were doing stuff that you were accomplishing stuff and knocking stuff out of the park prior to the new year, and now all of a sudden you're not because it's a new year and you're just getting back in it. Look, I want to smack you upside your head sometimes. Think about it. The mindset of what you're doing shouldn't change because the calendar date does, right? 2017 was a great year for you. Well, then guess what? You should use that momentum to move into 2018. If 2017 wasn't, then use that as a, well, guess what? That year wasn't good for you. Move into a new year, move into a new week, move into a new day, and do something more for yourself, accomplish something more for yourself. But don't allow these getting back into it excuses to, guess what? Because next week you're going to, well, you know, it's just January. Oh, it's the beginning of the year. Oh, well, and all of these excuses just compile and compile and compile and compile. So I'm going to stop with this little rant. Hopefully you aren't on the side of using this New Year's as kind of what is holding you back from full steaming ahead with what's going on right now in this current week. Because yes, I get it. I understand. Is it 2018? Yes. But it's Thursday, all right? And tomorrow's going to be Friday. Keep doing exactly what you're doing if you're knocking it out of the park. If you're not knocking it out of the park, figure out a way to knock it out of the park. All right, do something more with your life. Do something more with yourself. Do something more overall. Because at the end of the day, if we all do that and we all work to be the most, you know, the greatest individuals that we possibly can be, the greatest society that we can possibly be, the greatest, you know, human race that we can possibly be, then we're going to be able to accomplish a lot more than using this crap ass, well, it's, you know, the beginning of the week and the beginning of the new year and I'm just getting over the holidays kind of excuses that we're used to. Stop it. Stop using them. Don't start your year off this way. Don't start your week off this way. And definitely, definitely don't start something new this way. Until my next video, which is hopefully tomorrow, I appreciate you watching Deciding You 220, and I hope that you understood something, if not anything, of what I was trying to say right now. Thanks.